Hey up peeps, welcome back to the old Yorkshire Git Tries. Russ here with Far Cry 6, part 51. Yeah, 51 I'm sure it is. I don't know whether I'm coming or going nowadays. Right, that's right, we've got, they're now part of our team. So, let's have a look at quest then, shall we? Oh, who's that one? Time to do a full attack on his port, maybe. So who's not part of my team? Hang on, let's have a look at the thing. Paradise Lost. Meet Clara in Esperanza. Lost and Found, Bicho. Yeah, because I need Maximus Matanzas, don't I? Still haven't done my Fisida loaves. We're on jamming. Take out wireless internet jammers. Disable all of them. Okay. And we've got a checkpoint. Oh, where's that then? Can't. Where's Ozu Creek checkpoint? Valle di Oro. No. I didn't see any checkpoints. Oh, here we go. Right. Closest bit to that one would be that. Then we've got to go into that one, so okay, let's go and get this one first. Oh, can't airdrop, can't fast travel. Why not? Because I'm underground? Possibly. It's never been a problem before, has it? Try one of the major bases. Actually, while I'm in here, see what I mean? I don't know whether I'm coming or going. Where's me purse people board? Must have one. No. Not got one here? Obviously not. Right, I think we've got to do this because it's not letting me fast travel anywhere. Okay, we'll do it. Or I'm doing something wrong, but there. We've not got a workbench in here either. Shit, I need a workbench. Because I've got to change that bloody machine gun. Oh, because I'm still in the middle of an operation. Canadian, yeah. She wants him, don't she? Right, first things first. Ah, now we can. It's because I was underground, I guess. Who knew? Well, you might have done, I didn't. I didn't know.
Guerrilla. Can you use power tools?
Right, let's get these done. It's going to be a long one today, but there will be a break in about an hour where I shall pause it all and go and get Miss Gran a nice brew and a sandwich, and then I'll come back, I'll unpause it and carry on recording. So you probably won't even notice. Distractor guards, 36 oil, sneak in, snipe and steal. Well, he ain't the sniper, he's a smooth talker, isn't he? So I'm getting used to this now. Bribe a guard. And smooth talker. I ain't got a smooth talker one. So it's going to cost me cacophony. Did we do it? Yeah. I lost four people though. Commiserations, amigos. Claim reward, but I've got five, so. Right, this guy's the sniper, isn't he? Just right. I nearly lost five. EMP. That's 50 oil. Damn, it's eating into my resources. Losses up to four. Oh well. People are expendable, oil ain't. Right, 95 and I can afford some klebbies. Don't mind spending that. 20 steel, losses up to 4, losses up to 6. Ooh. 5, oh yeah, bugger. Gonna have to rescue some more people. It's gonna have to be this last ditch mine dump. Oh. Thank God for that. Bandido operation completed. Claim reward. This one. Oh, it's got me that one. No requirements. Hide 95. No requirements. Well, that's a no-brainer, isn't it? 58, 380, losses of it to talk your way out. Oh, failed. Aborted. Oh well, you can't win them all. Or maybe you can, I'm just shit, I don't know. Right, 400 of these blue things. Hey, I still ain't got a clue. Take some caffeine. It's a big one, this one. 5 things, 85%, 100%, loss of up to 14, loss up to 4. Again, no brainer. Loss of the 3 though. Parker, stealth. Which one? 31 steal or lose 6 people? Sorry, chaps. Never volunteer. Hidden storage bunker or second floor. Losses of up to 8. Shit. 5. Bloody hell. I'm losing a lot this one. I'm might have to try and figure out what these notes are used for. 400. I mean, I've not seen anywhere where you can sell them. Right, so we've got, well, that one definitely. Surveyor, surprise, or ghillie suit. Well, surveyor's got to be used for that one, hasn't he? Because he's the only one. I don't know, because I've got reckless. No, I haven't. Oh well. Surprise or ghillie suit? Ghillie suit. Smooth talker. Or smooth talker. Smooth talker. Sniper. Surprise. Inquirer. There we go. Six of them. Right, workbench. Here it is. It's currency, but where do you spend it? Right, it is my primary weapon, wasn't it? Which I'm using that one. Okay. That's a 4-star, so when I do that up, should be a pretty good one, shouldn't it? See, that's pretty good. Let's give it a go, shall we? Right, so I want, what do I want? Armor piercing, really, don't I? Muzzle socket. Slightly reduces weapon noise, greatly affects. Why can't I get to that one? Slightly reduces weapon noise, slightly impairs. Very quick. Man, it's not as though I'm going to be using it for sniping, is it? So, you know what, I'll put the compensator on, that makes sense. Sight, I don't need a massive sight. 4 times mid-range optics with a precision target. Oh, these are freebies. I've got it, that's why they're lit up. 2 times short range sight. Might as well go for the ACOG, can I? It's not like I'm going to be sniping. I've got a sniper rifle for that. What have we got on this one? Countered reflex sight. That pointer, There we go. Right, mods. We have headshot, kills, improves weapon damage to enemies at low health. Yeah, I'll have that one. And headshot. Appearance. Hi-fi. Oh, we've got to go hi-fi, haven't we? And me charm. What's that? Baseball bat. Hit him on the head, hit him on the head, hit him on the head with a baseball bat. Oh, yeah. I'm going to go with dog tags. Wish I could zoom in and see what it says on there. Right. Still not doing a lot of damage. Velocity's up there. But I've got the power and ISA. Magazine holds 40. Equip. Right, so then we've still got my super sniper. We've got that Desert Eagle, which is not as great as I thought it was. But hey ho. Bet you're fed up with me saying that, aren't you? Hey ho. Right. Now then, where was it? Up here, wasn't it? Up there. That's it. So we want to go there. Track. Mark it just in case. Airdrop. Nah, like my mate, they're a load of shit. Bet me laugh though. Right. How you keeping? How you diddling? I'm fur to middling, as they say up in Yorkshire. Right, come on, come on, catch up. Where are you? Here he is. Might just make it. Actually, I could do with landing up here, couldn't I? Right. Shit. Didn't mean to do that. Bugger. Please don't send me back to Fingy. Where am I? I don't think I'm going to make it this time. Head for the trees over this way. Sun's coming up. I might just get up there. Ooh, it's going to be close. Right. The hell? Sniper. Missed him. Don't rush it. Bloody hell, what's up with me today? He duck at the last minute. Got him. And the poster.
Can't hide from me.
Whoa. That was good. I didn't even pull the trigger. We'll have that. Well done, guerrillas. Get the goodies, shall we? As soon as I walk in, they'll attack. So, where is? Must be in that one.
Hola.
Hey. Hola. Powder. All right. Told you. I knew it as soon as I went in. Some more bullets. Got a motorbike. That'll do. Gasoline. Who's shooting? Took out the machine gun, you buggers. I agree, love. Whatever that was. Yes. Nothing. Why are you waving? Dip. Shit. Nothing, some bog roll. Short demand round here. Have some of that. People stocking up like dickheads. Yeah, because it's what we all run out of when there's problems. Shit, bog roll. Oh dear. Right, so track this one. Airdrop. Next one, keep an eye on time, scram time in a bit. Let me butty. Just realised I haven't got a dog. Where's my dog? That's what I like. More the merrier. I was wanting a computer terminal, but never mind. Well, for a lot of soldiers, I don't see any. Or is it because I'm just too far away and the computer hasn't generated them yet? Who knows? There's a lot of them now. Go on, run away. Ride away, cowards. Can't handle a bit of sniping. Can't see any. I'm looking for signs and what have you, because I've got that Lorenzo task to do, haven't I? But I don't think that's one of them. Shit. Got him this time. My hands aren't working very well today, are they? Him. And a muck down there somewhere, weren't there? Bye bye, doggy. Don't like to do that, but while I'm here, just have a quick check round. Nah, no jamming things around here, so. So I've got to get over there. gonna wait. Who am I going to get? Boom Boom, I think. Or Guapo. Chicharron. That one.
Where are you, Paolo?
Where are you, Paolo? Snipers up top. Where are you? Where was that? Let's get up top. I hear the radios.
Looks bad. Paolo, where are you?
Nope, no way in there. I'll nick the metal.
Thank you.
Where are you? I can hear him.
An alarm.
Where are you? That's the alarm done. Good girl.
This place is growing with soldados. They must have been waiting for Paolo.
Go on, girl. Go on, girl.
Over here, Alusso.
That's a check-in. I suppose I ought to pick Boom Boom, shouldn't I? Because he'd have marked him out. Bugger. Shit. Good girl. Yeah, you're a good girl. Yes.
Who's a good kitty?
That's it. Juice me up, babes. Your money while I'm here. Feeling I might have to go upstairs. OK. gasoline. Definitely upstairs then. Where did they take him? Can we get in any of these? No. Nope. Nope. Where are you, your mother? Go on, girl. Take him out.
I'd like to think I'm here to see your dear friend Bembe. But we both know you're after Paolo.
Where is he?
He's supposed to be on a first-class flight to Miami right now.
But you sold him out.
No, no, no. This was one of life's rare surprises. Soldados were waiting for me, Rojas. So I struck a deal.
So that's when you sold him out?
I traded for my freedom and kickbacks. But I'm not heartless. I will tell you where they took him. Paolo's in a resort in Barrial.
If they've done anything to him, I'm coming for you.
Promises, promises. If I were you, I'd hurry, Rojas. Paolo's not in the safest of hands.
Can't we just put a cap in his ass? A simple request, first class ticket. Ah, Bembe. Could take the helicopter. Or I could just airdrop. It says deal with Bembe. Can't kill him. Okay. go.
Hey, Bicho.
Look at Paolo. You're a real young hero.
Shut up for a second. He's been captured. They took him to a fucking resort.
A resort? What does that mean? Is Paolo okay? Is it a nice resort?
Bicho, I'll call you when I have him, okay?
There's a lot of resorts in Barriad. Why would they take Paolo to a place like this?
Go, Lusso! Go!
What the fuck are you doing here? Trying to pass me? Stupid! Cuidado! Puma!
Come back!
Now, why didn't the camera pick them up when I was coming down? Anyway, up top. Go on, Uhuru.
Come on!
Please, help me.
Yeah, I'm just nicking your money. There you go, pretty lady. Oh, stop you whinging, you snowflake. Parrot fish fishing spot. Some meds. Shoot me up. Anything else around here? Oh, some metal. Right. So next one is 200 and odd up there. Right. Come on, Uhuru, we're going on a walk.
Slow now.
That's the way to do it, yeah, I love it. You call it a Mexican necklace. Well, no, Colombian necktie, that's it, isn't it? Mexican necklace. Colombian necktie, it's when they slit your throat and pull your tongue out so it flaps through the hole. Call it a Colombian necktie. Very nice. Right.
Paolo better be here, or Bembe's a dead man.
Right, I need to get up top somehow. anybody around there.
Better watch myself here.
From who? See anybody about? Ooh,
it's Danny! Paolo! Paolo! Paolo!
He's not here. Just the right one.
Like you make the best death soldiers, along with the poor. Anyone on the fringe of society.
That's 0.5 cc's of PG-340. What you call the poison. It's being pumped into your bloodstream. Doctor's orders. All I have to do is call.
Motherfuckers. Oh, come on, come here. You're with me now.
He put something in me. Oh, God. He put something in me. Get up to Matias. Fucking go.
Oh, okay. Okay. We meet there.
Right, what's happening now then?
Matias! Need your help!
Danny, I can't talk right now. I got Paolo on the way with Talia.
He was fucking El Doctor! He poisoned me! Need to get it out!
Okay, you need to get to my clinic on your own. Take the road north. It's a straight shot to me. Got it, Danny?
Oh, there's a car. Come on, Danny, you can do it. You can't die yet, because I won't have a game.
Need a car. We'll make it if I walk. Move, Danny. You have to get to Matias.
Danny,
for science. Tell me how you feel.
You're not real.
By now, the PG-240 has worked its way past the blood-brain barrier.
Shut up!
Come on.
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to
you. No, come on.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
You
had to be the lucky one.
Okay. Right. Got ya. Don't crash the car. Rule number one. Don't crash the car.
Matthias. Need your help.
Daddy, I can't talk right now. I got Pablo on the way with Talia.
He was fucking El Doctor. He poisoned me. Need to get it out.
Yeah, just getting a fix. Nah, metal. Metal fatigue. Car, don't crash it. If anybody's wondering why I went to the menu, it's because I've just had my lunch.
You're not real.
Took the rubbish out.
Shut up!
Your neurons are firing randomly as they shut down. Your subconscious is taking over.
Shut the fuck up!
I have one request. Please leave your body in one piece for the autopsy.
Fuck!
You don't give a fuck about Libertad or Castillo. You just like shooting guns.
Nita! No! This isn't real.
Don't you get it? I never should have been on that boat, Danny. You put me there.
We had to leave. Castillo was rounding up everyone.
No, Danny. They were coming for you. I should have been with Clara, but I came to the city to say goodbye to you.
How was I supposed to know?
You took my place in Libertad. You just left my body rotting on the beach. It should have been you.
I'm sorry!
You had to be the lucky one. How does it feel?
Alejo?
You know what Huérfano says to me? He screams, pity fuck you. was supposed to be drowning in Yankee pussy.
You weren't supposed to die. It all happened so fast.
Look.
I wasn't supposed to die. Is that all you have to say to me then? You left my fucking corpse on that rooftop.
They were going to kill us too.
After the bullet went into my brain, I could still see. I lived just long enough to watch you and Lita leave me behind.
Well, come right away.
Please. Stop.
You lucky bitch. Why is it you get to live and everyone else dies? Fuck you. It's your turn to die.
Come on. Wow.
How's Dahlia?
You're both lucky you have the best doctor in Yara.
Where's Paolo?
Just outside. Said he had a war to plan.
Fuck.
Now cut yourself open again. And I'm not putting you back together.
Yeah, as I was saying, yeah, just had my lunch, got the veg prepared, got the meat ready to go in for the old Sunday dinner, took the rubbish out, back in, hit that unpause button, and away we go. So, sorry if there may be a slight jump or anything, I ain't going through all that editing shit and fading and stuff like that. Oh, sod that, I'll leave that to professionals.
About Bender, blaming him for what happened to you, me, and Talia. Last night, he took off while we were sleeping. I think the idiot's gone after Bembe. Don't know how Picho thinks he's going to track him down. Picho always had our back, and we never... Just find the little shit, okay? We're going to war. I need to rally our people, train them. That means no one gets left behind, even Picho. Good luck. At this stage, every guerrilla counts.
Right, well, we've got a horse, got transport or something, you know. I've got a poorly stomach. No, oh, here's a motorbike. Is that going to be enough? It's going to have to be. So where are we going? Man, I could fly in, couldn't I? You know what? Airdrop. Save driving over there. Be quicker. Right, let's have a look. Come on. Yeah, be easier. It's obviously why you couldn't kill Bembe then, because you needed for this mission part of it.
Picho! Picho! You crazy come mierda. Where are you?
I came through for you, Wei. We got to stick together in this fucked up country. Asking for a gun, you surprised me, but I got it for you. And enough bullets to make you famous. Here's another part favour. Bembe's playing everybody, especially F&D. You'll find one juicy piece of his game of Lescano Rodeo at an auction.
Looks like the hand of right.
Right, so what am I looking for? Got to search inside, have we? Have I missed something? Don't know why I'm writing this. Guess things are doing okay for once, and that's weird for me. Danny is like my total fucking hero, and for once I feel useful. I'm like a matter might all end tomorrow, but fuck it, I'm coming up in the world. I don't even care if you gave me a girl's name, Dad. Fuck you.
Who lives like this?
Bicho lives like this. Note with poison label doodles. Remember how badass Star Rocket's beer was? Well, I've got bad news, company. Instead of that nectar of the hoppy gods, the brewery's transitioning to true yarn production of the highest quality in the tradition of Marquesa Run. Best to buy the homebrew, bitch, I'll get fucked up on freedom. No, that's no good. Nothing. There's nothing there. I don't even know what I'm looking for. Got that. Can't touch any of those. That.
Oh, why does this smell?
But it looks like it's the shitter, that's why. The other piece, Bembe skims his Vivero right from the factory, even has got the workers packs the trucks for him. You want to fuck with him? He's got a guy at the Noventa Tamas plant. I'd never stand in your not after the shit you pulled for me, but whatever you're thinking, stop, Pepe.
Paolo, I think Bicho's done something stupid.
What's he done this
so
time?
Got that one there.
He's really going after Bembe.
Stupid come mierda.
Don't worry, I'll find him before he digs himself too deep.
Hurry, Danny. Bicho's no match for someone like Bembe.
Right, can't run. I've got a poorly belly. Right, I've not got an Amigo by the look of it, so let's go and have a look at this ranch then, this one, isn't it? It looks like it, with all the steers. What's that one in Full Metal Jacket? Only two things come from Texas, queers and steers. Which one are you, boy? Right, well, there's somebody up there. Is that Bicho? Up here.
Looks like a deal that went bad. Real bad.
Can't use them. Oh. Okay. So you're no help then. Yavi, Louisa, me. Side pull 250 up if nothing happens with the deal, but the bulls kill someone. Right, so there's nothing there. Nothing there. I need to take these cows out, don't I? Ain't having killing me. What I'm looking for. The handoff. I ain't got my glasses on. I'll tell you, I ain't got my bins. The handoff is scheduled for Friday at the rodeo. Don't trust him, he's a fucking snake. We've tracked him to a rundown shack on Colonia Estate. Intel suggests this is his family's ancestral home. I've asked Rodriguez to stand by with a detachment.
Paolo, the little maniac sabotaged one of Bembe's black market deals. He let the bulls loose as some kind of rodeo.
Crepinga, he's going to get himself killed.
I won't let anything happen to him. Yeah.
How's your stomach? Alright, Paul. What we got in here? Some more bullitos. Oh. The circuit's minor, better than nothing. Alright, so where am I off to now? That way. Okay. More bullets. No, I don't need any. Where did I leave me? Hold you, my flip. Ah, oh, that's a. What the hell? What's going on? Hello? Better not run, Danny. You got stitches. Snitches get stitches. Oh no.
It's going to go bad unless those guerrillas get some support.
We're gonna go and help out, are we? Come on, come on. Oloruso, you sort them out. Nice. Supremo Bond. Right. Right, back on. Right, let's have a look. This way, then left. We're coming, bicho. Right, I'll be glad to bumped Bembe off. Been a pain in the ass. I've seen that new DLC where it's based on the Vass from Far Cry 4. I think I said it before actually. You play as Vass and I'm like, he's a baddie. I don't know if I'm happy doing that. What's this? Some sort of airstrip? Where are they? Go on, girl. That's Bembe, is it? Bloody hell, he's tough.
Put the weapon away.
Aluso, over here.
Kick me, you bastard. Somebody's shooting at me. Them dead. So who's shooting? Right, I need to get down there, don't I? Hang on. Go and talk to Bembe. Not a very good sign now, is it?
Get over here.
Go get them!
Go, thank you. Listen, it wasn't us. It was Enrique. He was the one stealing.
Aluso, over here!
I think he's still inside.
Right, need to find Enrique. He's up there. Let's get the goodies first. Gunpowder material. gasoline. Upstairs then. Where's the stairs? There. Ah. Okie dokie, pig in a pokey.
Don't kill me. I did nothing.
Easy. Just tell me. Crazy kid come through here. Talks a lot. Hair kind of like a pineapple.
Came in here whiffing a gun around. Told me I had to tell him where my body is. Guy called Bembe.
Did you tell him?
See? And then the kid ran off.
Can you tell me where Bembe is?
Nobody knows exactly where his place is, but it's in Cruz del Salvador, near the border. That's all I know. I swear, please, just let me go.
Paolo, I know where to find Bembe.
Then that's where Pichu will be.
Exactly. Sit tight, Paolo. Repinga!
Drop in. Yeah, there's Vassler. Who wants to play as him? Sadistic bastard he was as well. Right. Oh, nice house, right? Big waterfall. Have some of that. Nice lake at the top, bit of fishing. Confirm my inventory, the cement factory, payment. Oh, okay.
Pizza, what the fuck? Get out of here, Daddy. I'm gonna blow this cabron's head off. Oh, I'm not. You don't think I will?
Pizza, listen to me.
You thought coming here was gonna fix it all.
But it's not going according to plan, is it?
What the fuck do you know, eh?
I know you're no killer. Look at you shaking. You're a frightening little rat. A pest. A parasite. Yes. You take and give nothing back.
Picho, don't listen to him.
That's right. Picho. Just a blood-sucking bug.
Whoa, 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 whoa. You're not a bug, man. You're not Picho. What's your real fucking name?
Wanna fix something? Pull that trigger.
You need to shut the fuck up right now.
My name's Paz.
Yeah, yeah. Okay. You're Paz. Your name is Paz. You're not Picho, man. You're not a bug. You're Paz. And I need you with us, okay?
You're a piece of shit.
At least I don't lie to my friends. Not that it matters. I tried to get Paolo out. I really did.
Why can't we put a cap in his ass? Some soldados let slip they're expecting a military supply drop. Yeah, we know.
Hey, Paolo. Danny,
that's that thing.
Okay.
See, Dr. Marov doing something really stupid. He's a bit shook, but he's okay.
Oh, fuck. Thank God. And Bembe?
Still alive. Still a snake.
Shit. I was hoping you wouldn't say that.
There's always going to be a Bembe, Paolo. But there aren't many Bichos out there. When Bicho gets back, maybe tell him how you feel, yeah? He could use it right now.
I will. I promise. Thank you, Danny.
Danny, how is my patient?
Alive. Gracias. And I have another cool scar to show my friends.
You joke, Danny. But it's the scars in your head that worry me most. Look, it's not a good situation here. Talia has an infection and we're low on medication.
I'm sure Castillo has some to spare.
You and I think alike. Hit the three checkpoints along the road, west of my clinic. Hurry, Danny. Talia's life depends on it.
Okay. This is your last notice. No. Anything else? Somewhere down. Down underneath, down there. Can't go out that way. Check round the back. Marksman's gloves might be handy. Gucci. What's that? Ah. More meds. Don't have to go out that way. Okay, let's have a look. Well, take them all, sir. Next one.
Oh yeah, Matthias.
All right, okay.
Got the meds.
Muy bien, Danny. Bring them to me in Barrial. Hurry, for Talia's sake.
See you soon.
Airdrop. Flow in, flow to home. Right to the door. Wait.
Told me this was a party.
She's so quiet.
See, big reunion.
need to hit El Doctor.
You need to stay here. We need to move.
We're not abandoning them.
No. Massimus Montanzas is Libertad. That footage from Castillo Zoo showed the cost of his paradise. The concert inspired thousands to join us. Radio Libertad inspires more.
But you've become a distraction.
Maria's dead. Bebido is our new target. El Doctor is the key to fuck up Castillo's money machine. And he's in the capital.
He's not there.
My people have eyes on him.
We were face to face. El Doctor is addicted to his work. He's not going anywhere. Matias has intel.
Sergio Estevez, El Doctor's right-hand man, murdered hundreds with his medical trials.
That's how we get El Doctor.
Weren't you running to America? Found your cojones a little late. I knew you were military.
Paolo. You're right. I'm not your leader. But you've had one foot out the door, now Talia's committing execution.
Think the dog tags give it away.
Revolution is chaos, but a leader creates their own order.
Let's go.
You're called, Danny.
Pedro Torrero. Now that was a fucking position.
Now that Mama and Papa are gone.
We need Sergio.
Never heard of him.
Find him. Then we pay El Doctor a visit.
Oluso!
Oh, hello. No need to run, I'm here all week. Need transport.
Got it.
You just run them over. Come on, Ola Russo. We're going to find a doctor. Some more. What's this place? Much further. So he's up there. Why does it sound like I'm walking in water?
Being a true Yaren pays off. You should check inside.
Hey, it's Paolo. Just thought you should know what kind of monster Sergio is. Como mierdas carried out thousands of fucked up experiments on outcasts. Even kids, Danny. It's fucking sick. And all of it just to make Bio Vida rich.
Coño. I got to get this piece of shit.
You will. Suerte.
Go, girl!
That was weird.
Come here, Oluso! Who the fuck are these guys? Send back up.
Need to go upstairs.
Who you been talking to, Sergio?
Sergio.
Oh, good.
The guerrillas are onto you. Come to me and we will provide the protection you need. Castillo can't afford to lose you, and neither can I. We have so many more trials to complete.
Hijo de puta's been tipped off.
Want to take a moment to extend my thanks for your involvement in Yara's route. Yeah, okay. Whatever.
Get them, girl. Aluso, over here.
Sergio might be escaping in his boat.
I hear a tank. Don't like tanks. Do like meds. Never get enough meds. Bull shark. In case I don't have enough.
There's that creepy other piece of shit. Think you can run from me?
Come on. Come on, Danny, you can do it. Oh, I've got to catch him alive, have I? Holy shit, these are mines. Whoa. Bugger. Try again, shall we? So I'm not doing much talking. Difficult to drive and chat at the same time. Come on. Well, I didn't kill him, he drove into a mine. How can you blame me for that?
That's that true yellow piece of shit. Shit. Fucker is fast.
Try again. Catch up to Sergio. So I'll pull alongside him and do you stop him that way maybe? Got him. Maybe I have.
Concussion, ah. Fire, laceration, dislocated shoulder.
Yes.
Let me guess. You're going to treat me to prove you're the better doctor.
Where the fuck is El Doctor?
The Viviero Processing Center, Building 13.
What the fuck, Paolo?
You think El Doctor could run the outcast camps without people like this piece of shit? None of this, none of this whole fucking mess would be happening without doctors like him. Fuck him. I'm all out of
mercy. Significant trauma to the skull. Shit.
So, right, this car, let's have a look at it. I've got one.
About fucking time.
You and I are going to kill him, Danny. And we'll also hit Castillo where it hurts most. His fucking wallet.
Well, look at that, Paolo. You made me smile. See you soon.
Angel Della Morte. Angel of Death. Drop into that one then. It's coming up to the 2 hour mark. I reckon we can have another hour.
Oh,
little bit of a glitch there. My recording software just stopped working and shut itself off. So I had to set the recording going again for this one. I'll splice some. I don't know how to splice, well it's not splicing, you just add it on to the end, so yeah, there's a little bit of a jump there. It happened while I was flying into here, so I ended up killing myself, because I panicked and I was like, ah, buttons, what do I press? So, right, first things first, I'll get this oil, and then we'll go and do this Doctor of Death thing, which is... there. So I need to airdrop again. This time, I don't know why that, because you have to press the keyboard to stop the software, and of course I'm using a controller, so I don't know why it did that. Bloody glitches. That's where we're going. I should just about manage it flying in there. Just about through the trees. Last minute. Right. Oh, Oloroso died, didn't she? I think she got run over. What have we got? Anything up here? Ammo, what we like, 666. Oh, we're fully armed up. Okay.
Welcome, Liv. Building 13. This is it. Viviro, the outcasts. Everything started with a piece of shit hiding in there. Only way I see this going down right is if you and I split up. I'm calling in a few of our guerrillas. We're going to plant explosives and fuck up his Viviro operation. It's not going to be easy, but you need to get inside those buildings any way you can and kill that fucker. It's us or him today, because we're not gonna get another shot. You helped wake me up, Danny. I was running from Castillo, Maria, all of them. Now these fuckers run from me. This one's for Talia. We're going to put that sick motherfucker in the ground.
Should disable the alarm.
On that one as well.
No backup now.
Right, where's that sniper boy? There he is. Bye bye. Have we got them all? I think so. Oh, hang on. Bye-bye. Come on, Boo Boo.
Come on, Boo Boo. Let's go.
There is another one over there. Bye bye.
Come on, Boo Boo.
You go over there. And you can go around here. Building 13, that's building 12, 13. So that's where I need to get.
Dale, Bobo, dale.
Come on. Because this, I've been here before, and this is where those bloody...
Let's move, Bobo.
People kept respawning, especially that sniper up there.
Come on, Bobo, let's go.
Don't look like there's anybody else around.
Binga. I love that dog. Better watch my step.
Come on, put your head around. Ouch. Death from above.
Come on, Bumbo.
Lock down tight.
So how do we get up top then? Oh great, say yeah, go up top. Go up top, death from above. How do you gotta get up there? He's back again.
Of course.
Aha. I see how to get up there.
Thank you.
get up there, Danny. Right, well, we're in.
What is this place?
I would guess a laboratory. Oh, sorry. Apparently I need to remind you, precious resource, antibiotics, yeah, we're not going to use them, usual stuff. So, how do you get in there then? Is there a button, a door? Who's whinging? No. Am I missing something again? Ah. Okay, it was as simple as that. For some reason. I want to put him out of his misery, but I can't. Fate Yaron is a great asset to our country. Not only does he work in our fields, that fertilizer is a true one. Top the building of my sanctuary. It won't let me shoot him because it says shooting civilians can allow to. I want to put a cap in his ass. You're lucky I'm in a good mood, love. Not when I see things like that, though. I'll put a bullet in all of them. Little ID hole, should they all come running?
Give them help,
Paolo. Sick motherfucker! I've seen what Vipiro is really doing. And I'm going to enjoy this a little too much.
Not one for the bait, are we? Did you know exposure to concentrated doses of PG-240 wreaks havoc on the body?
Fuck you! I kill a lot faster than cancer!
I'm going to keep your brain in your heart. The rest I'm going to feed to my dogs. That horrible feeling you're experiencing, that is acute organ failure. Goodbye, Danny.
You're fucking dead! You hear me?
Not possible.
I'm going to die here.
Your survival instincts are strong.
God, breathe!
Come on, Danny boy. Come on, take the pills. Should be getting used to it now, by now.
Fucking poison. You can't get away from me.
Come on.
Paolo, El Doctor is dead.
Yes, Danny. You fucking did it.
What are we going to do about all those people?
You just did the best thing you could do for them. Now, we have to get out.
Relájense, mi gente. Juan is already on his way with a helicopter.
Juan? How the fuck?
You think I wouldn't find out what you kids were up to? Wipe that stupid look off your face and clear me a landing zone.
Paolo, meet me at the helipad. And Juan... Cojones! Paolo's not fucking around.
Bugger, didn't get me. Wanted to refill me ammo. Brew. Oh, lovely.
You never listen to Pedro Torrero? This generation is lost.
Does he ever stop talking?
No.
Talia!
Mijo!
I thought I lost you.
Fuck no. El Doctor!
Dead. And Castillo is next.
You sound different.
First time you're hearing my voice, mija.
That mean you'll march with me to Esperanza?
I'll fight for you. I'll put a fucking bullet through Castillo's skull for you. But don't think I'm going to let you off the hook. It's easy to talk of family, equality, when you're not running a country.
Mm-hmm.
But when your revolution is over, mine won't have even started yet.
So let's put it on the record. Bicho.
Si, capitán. Oui, Clara. I mean, jefa. Call me Bas.
Bas. I think Radio Libertad would like to hear from our newest comandante. You gonna tell the people Libertad was my idea?
Shit, never gonna let that go.
This fucking music.
No Pedro Torero.
Exactly. La revolución vendrá. Mi pueblo no aguanta más. Ay, con la Yara unida, mi hermanos. Que aquí venimos para luchar.
Right, is there anybody left to join? I think we've got them all, haven't we? Here we go.
True, Yaris. These terrorist monsters that plague us, they have no vision for Yara. They simply want chaos. They... Diego.
Si, Papa?
They simply want chaos. It's off.
You used that line already.
Señor presidente.
It rings every hour, señor presidente.
Hola, fascista.
I recognize that voice.
Did you like my present?
Good. What a surprise, terrorista.
And the intel recovered allowed us to hijack 10 shipments of your precious bebido.
Let me ask you a question, Miss Garcia. When I am dead and Yara is burning, what exactly is your plan? Hold hands, sing songs around the fire?
Binga! Who told you, fascista?
You call me Señor Presidente!
Start the camera. I'm ready to speak to my people.
Papa.
What?
Rolling, Señor Presidente.
It is with great sadness I must announce the death of a true hero of paradise, Dr. Edgar Reyes. Not only the genius mind behind Viviro, but also a personal friend.
Right. Sorry, that bloody helmet.
That's a badass perro.
Hey, you're welcome.
Here we go. Everything goes up. Right. Bum, 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 bum. Oh dear, that's it, journal. Paradise Lost. Seeds of Love were unjamming. Track. And that one. Remember where they were. LS stain. Still got a lot to do around here. There. In the centre. And of course, Esperanza. Still haven't found that bloody anti-aircraft site. It's got to be around there somewhere. Where's the... Was it La Jolla? Paradise Lost. Here we go, unjamming. Yeah, I'm tracking, but where are they? The Seeds of Love, Lorenzo.
Dr. Reyes. Hope you're not losing sleep. That come mierda didn't give a shit about anyone.
Need to travel around, I think. Cars.
Hey, what to do? What to do? You here to pick up Paolo's slack?
Are we fully done? I think they're all done. Where's the car then? What's this place?
All he cared about was money.
Chief Scout. That's worth it. Island out there. Let's go and visit this one. Might be something interesting on the island. And I still haven't found my car. Overcraft. USB stick. 5 of 15. Meds.
piece of shit that Jose was.
Right, let's check out the island. Who knows? Prisoner's shirt. What you seen, boy? What? Oh, you wanted a bit of love.
That's my dog.
Jose Castillo tortured and raped our people and our land. You did Yara.
Hey, stay strong.
Anything? Some over there. And we've something over there.
Look. Now, what do we have here?
Okay. Rot. Rolling over in water. He's a good boy.
What did you find for me?
Thank you. So we've got a lighthouse up here.
Look, now, what do we have here?
It's a lighthouse. House with a light on it. Okay. We've got stuff up there. Question is, how do we get up?
Get back here.
I'll get them.
Shit.
Right, still the question of how do we get up there?
What did you find for me?
Come on, gotta be a way up. There we go, I meant to go in the middle. And there we go. Our next one is this one's not so simple, is it? Nice though. No, jump. There we go. I'm not bloody climbing all the way down again. Horse doesn't sound very happy, does it? Anyway, that's the lighthouse done. This way. Right, Lorenzo's part of the El Tigre's lot, isn't he? So.
Here.
think we're back on the mainland now, aren't we? Just about.
That's my dog.
Oh, bunny babies. Right, so don't know where to go next. Which one? Camp Maximus, Monteros, Lasagna. This is where I've got to drive around and find his kids. Methinks. So if I start there, I can go around the coast. Or start here. Start there, go around the coast. Find the things. Sorry, I'm trying to figure out what to do. Don't think we're ready to attack yet, although I do need to go there and check it all out. Right. Do we a horse? Horses down there. Hey. From the unicorn.
Instant horse. Go.
Easy now. Easy.
Easy now. Come on.
Right, so hang on. Journal. Got view. We got that one. Palador something. Santo Domingo. That's obviously in a built-up area. That's down by the beach. Felipe.
Inga. I love that dog.
That I ain't got a clue. Neither of that, that's by the river. And that's by a lake by the look of it. Finca Padoma.
Here.
What's up here? Anything?
Go.
Boom, boom. Come on, get out. Boom, boom.
What was that?
Good boy. Cemetery. Yeah, because you always find lots of gasoline in cemeteries. One of them things.
Well, the Aluas must be watching me.
Some dosh. Yeah, well, this looks inviting, doesn't it? Collect all the stuff first. Meds. Just what you expect to find in a graveyard. Gorillas are set up ambush, steal something. Yeah, we can get that.
Get it. You're a ghost. I'm not here to recruit you to fight in the war, so cut the bullshit. I have a letter from your papa, Lorenzo Canseco.
Paul? He's never admitted to being my father.
He was too scared, so he hid in the mountains. Scared of you. See any parallels here, Felipe? You need a diagram?
I don't know what you're talking about. I'm not scared of anything. I'm a ghost.
Spooky! Bing. I'm out.
Well, that's one of them. Keep looking for the rest. I saw your message, Mimo. The jaguar looked me straight in the eyes. Alright, anyway, that's that one done. Where's my horse? Ah, there it is. That's what I was going to say. Where's the thingy with the picture? But there it is, Felipe. Watch out for the chickens.
What did you find for me?
True music.
Truck.
Right. Let's fix this car and then we'll use that, I think. Repair. Come on, bite. Are you in?
Come on.
They really are sleeping policemen, aren't they? Come on, boy. Up there. Why can't you said that before I passed the turning? Why, you dick splash. Meds. Can't get the supply drop. Lovely, some meds. Right, leave my truck alone.
That's my dog.
Where's Boom Boom? Magically appeared. Doesn't it ever change gear, this car?
What did you find for me?
Thank you. There's my truck, here he is. Come on, boy. Oh, we've got some metal. Colinas Robustus. So, look around. Anything to remind us? Nope. Just some goodies. Right. Come on, boy. Don't get run over. So where are all his children then? Sorry, bad driving. Santa Gusto. One of our bases, that, so. Are we still in the right area? Another one of our bases.
No hay problema.
Fucking truck.
Come on, guys, you're a hard base. I'll be able to take care of it better than that. Right. Lots of goodies. But obviously not him. Right, I think I shall end it there, because otherwise we're just going to get bored and be travelling around looking for this shit. And then we'll pick it up tomorrow and we'll go to Esperanza's city and start looking round. So thanks for watching, as always, appreciate your views, and until tomorrow, I'll see thee.